Yard of freaking chests. I don't need this much. Quick stack. Quite a day, eh? Never found a single yet. Come on, dude. You're using the toilet again. I just noticed something when he was using the toilet. Hopefully we'll find a clown in a bottle. I know there's one in this game. In this world. Yeah, that's how much I've been failing those freaking chests. I'm about to quit this game. Tire me out, man. This game. And then the torch. Okay, I don't want to go where the lava is. Sticky bomb. Thank you. it's not like I hate your area. How much it screws me over, I hate about your area. You know, that really makes me butter. How much I ask and ask for the stuff I want. He never delivers. Being silent all day and night. Oh, I love you guys so much. I'm not gonna laugh if I run into a chest and it has like 10,000 in the bottom. That would be funny, you know? Found a bottle. Once that item has been deleted in the terraria, then crap. So I wait for today to see a cloud in the bottle. Reminded of some commercial. I think it's a commercial for the PC. Forgot what it is. I'm too much butthurt to remember, but I reminded of that commercial where this kid was doing like a point presentation to their parents, and why should he get a dog? And I never remember that much, but it was weird. The parents would still say no. Obviously, that kid has been asking for it a lot of times. They'd be like saying, "Oh, but you need to care for him. You need to feed him. Care for him." That kind of stuff. That's what, unless the parents are brain dead or something. Damn it.